7 right here. Just so you're aware of how you're going to do it. Okay? So from Fisk, we're following the rail track. The railroad track. From, we start out at Ripon. Okay? And then from Ripon, we're going to go ahead and go to Fisk. And then from Fisk, that's where that picks up right there. Is at Fisk. Alright, transponders to standby because we just came within 30 miles of Ripon. So go ahead and put transponder to standby. We've already got the information, but I'm going to go ahead and listen to it one more time.
This contact, you have Alpha. Oshkosh arrival information, Alpha 1053 Zulu.
Go ahead and just continue this descent to 1,800.
Sky clear. Temperature 19er, 2.17, altimeter 29er, 99er. RNAV, VOR, runway 27 approaching you. VFR, radar precision,
effects,
runway 27 and 18 right in you.
Right now, not too much going on.
Okay,
going to be converging on Ripon as well. I'm going to slow it down even some more.
Yeah, man, being up in this area is almost giving me nightmares.
Let's turn.
He should be turning to the...
Okay, 1, that was 8 and 10 in here.
coming in, tight from the right or tight from the left, just let me know. We should be good though, everything's looking good right now. I've got the traffic off our nose in sight.
Welcome to Oshkosh, yeah.